हेलो, जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू रघु सैनिक स्कूल। रीड द पैराग्राफ्स बिलो एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस। साइकोलॉजी हैज लॉन्ग बीन इंटरेस्टेड इन आवर गोल्स आवर मेंटल रिप्रेजेंटेशंस ऑफ डिजायरेबल आउटकम्स। मच ऑफ दिस रिसर्च इज ऑन हाउ वी फॉर्म परस्यू एंड अटेन गोल्स प्लस हाउ गोल्स मेक अस फील। अक्रॉस स्टडीज We see a consistent pattern of successful goal pursuit and well-being. So, having time to work toward our goals is important. With this in mind, what is the best way to get things done, and how can we get better at achieving our goals, especially when we feel time poor? Make a list. Most of us approach multiple goals with the age-old to-do list. First, you write down everything you need to do. Then you check or tick things off as you do them. One reason to-do lists are useful is because we are more likely to remember things we haven't completed rather than things we have. This is known as the Zeigarnik effect. While to-do lists are easy to write, they don't always work. There are, however, various approaches for to-do lists that may improve their effectiveness. Another thing to consider is the wide range of apps, tools and platforms that can make tasks more fun and outsource mental load. Adding elements of gameplay like point scoring or competition, called gamification, can help people work toward goals in educational and work settings. Similarly, app-based reminders can help people reach physical rehabilitation goals and form good exercise habits. Finding your why. Researchers have focused a lot on the psychology of why people pursue goals and how this affects their approach to tasks. For example, some people want to complete a university degree because they want to get a job. Others may be more interested in developing skills or knowledge. In both cases, there is a desired outcome, albeit with differing reasons. Our goals can be differentiated by who or what is driving them. Goals that feel like our own, and for which we experience a sense of intrinsic motivation, are known as self-concordant. These goals represent enduring personal interests, are aligned with values and are positively linked to well-being. 1. What is the best way to get things done? 2. What is gamification? Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to Raghu Senik School YouTube channel.